was going on. They looked at Marvin Gaye and saw his addiction.
What they also did, they looked and they saw the
reason I thought and knew something happened. Oh, please. Are you sorry? And the rest of their lives will
describe the April 1st, 1984.
It was, you know, it was one of the most devastating times of my life, and I've not lost anyone in such a way so suddenly ever.
As the tragic news unfolded, Marvin's friends and family were caught off guard.
I'm at the house, and I get a call, and someone tells me, well, you know, Marvin's dead. I said, well, what do you mean, Marvin's dead? I said, turn on the news, you know, Marvin's father shot himself. I said, I don't believe you. That this is unreal. What are you talking about?
I got this one, Tim. You want me to text it to you?
Just before my husband could reach over and turn the radio on, the news came.